Hey, what up? It's your boy, Celebrity Chef Odeng, man. Out here doing this thing, man.
Give it a look. And you can smell a lot of the seasonings. Now, some of the seasonings, and I'm not going to tell y'all everything that's in here because you got to get your own bottle, but some of the seasonings that are in here, crushed pepper, black pepper, y'all, I wrote it down. Oh, scallions was another one that threw me. But when you shake it up, when you shake the bottle up and you look at it, if you can see it running down, you can kind of see the seasonings, the spices, that's all in there. I got my little french fry right here. And I'm going to give this thing a try. I like the way it smells already. It's giving. So, dip it. Okay. So, I'm going to finish. I ain't into smacking, but I might smack on this because this is already hitting. It's already hitting. Yeah. Yeah, for real, for real. I can rock with this. But let me see what it tastes like on my meat real quick. Let me see what it tastes like on my chicken. It's not too overpowering. It has a spice to it. Now this one, y'all, is actually called hot and sexy. So let's see what it's like on my chicken. And then I'll really tell you how it tastes. Definitely. Okay. Now listen, I'm gonna say this. When you put it on your meat, this thing hit different. I'm feeling it. Now the heat is subtle. It's not like going all the way to the tip of my tongue to burn. It's a subtle kind of heat. But shout out to Celebrity Chef Odeng. I'm here for it. I will be buying me some more because I see that I will be using this. Summertime is coming up. Grill's gonna be coming out. Matter of fact, springtime grill's gonna be coming out. So if y'all are interested, make sure you all hit up at Celebrity Odeng, Celebrity Chef Odeng over on TikTok. And or you can also reach out to his manager, Mercedes, at 312-778-1367. Okay.